Hello, welcome to me playing Final Fantasy 16. We're going through the forest in the story arc of Fanning Embers as a shortcut. We're seeking a village where there's supposed to be someone who has the fire Ekon. And we're traveling with Cid. We enjoy the tingly sound that says we gained. Can we, let me get upgrade. What's the cheapest? That's how I normally do it. Oh, you got 176. So there's one left, 150. Okay, yeah, we'll take. Okay, so it's mastered, so they're what, two levels to each ability? And up we go, or under we go. Can we fight it?
What in good Grieger's name is he doing this far south?
Looking for food. No more wolves where he's from. The north was one of the first parts of Storm to fall to the Blight.
Poor sod. I'd invite him over for a cup of tea if I didn't think he'd eat the dun.
Or you.
Stay out of its path.
Remember when I said there were deadly beasts? Well, the shrubs are being part of this battle.
Benny won't think to mention this now.
Sick of trouble! There, boy!
The undergrowth sorted. I'll take it from here.
There's a loading screen. It is a loading screen.
After you.
Thank you kindly. Some say there was a time they blocked out the stars. Down was the only way left for them to go. There's probably a lesson to be learned from that. But it can wait. Come on. Mind your head.
So are we saying they're basically the spaceships, that they sail to Earth? Are we standing for anything reason? Yep.
It's a wyvern.
I can see that. Doesn't have to be a friend of yours, does it?
Get him! Sick of him!
Enemy slayed. Dragon's Talon and Shops. Okay.
Must be a nest nearby. Keep your eyes open. Well, it appears we won't be going this way. I'll admit I hadn't counted on that.
What if the least one of us knows these woods?
Why trust your own animal instincts? When you have an actual animal at your side, if you're lost, hold on, they're free, until we'll point you in the right direction. Oh, I thought you found me treasure. You found me treasure. You found me treasure. Fuck. And you could do it. Loading screen? You tell loading the search quicker than the old PS4. Is that another loading hole? Yeah, that's another loading hole. Loading hole. Beep, 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 loaded. Boss battle incoming. we're fighting the big spiky dragon. Or a big spiky lizard.
Not so sharp. You'd better hope so.
This shouldn't take too long.
So much for your shortcut.
What? Still short, just not quite as quick. But it'll be a damn sight quicker if you help me.
My thoughts exactly. Over here.
Of Nino the North Strings. Grafton, cool. Phase two?
Dominant.
I am. Aye. But not by choice, mind. Old bloody Rome of strapping young lads. And it was this sorry sack of bones Rome who saw fit to home.
Sid. You say you want to help Dominance and Bearers. What's in it for you?
What's in it for me? The same as for all of us. What we want and deserve. Save for our knack, Dominance and Bearers are no different from anyone else. The ability to use magic or summon great beasts should command respect, but instead has left us outcasts. Our kind are used and discarded like tools, yet we are men, so why must we die as less?
I see. So what you're saying is you want to start a war.
You want to start a rebellion?
You flatter me, lad. But my days as a firebrand are long behind me. No, I only wish to offer our kind a choice. A place where we can die on our own terms. Okay?
Okay, there's a big hole right in front of me. It's almost like someone's trying to tell me where I should go. $200 points. There we go, that's that move. Mastered.
Clive, what exactly do you plan on doing when you find this dominant fight?
What do you think? I'll show him the mercy he showed my brother. And cut out the tongue of any man who tries to talk me out of it.
All right. Forest dark enough as is.
A fight. Yes. So he now will use electrical attacks. And he's showing his true colors.
See that river? We follow it upstream and we'll be in Lost Wing in no time.
In no time. Right.
Another level up. Yes. I feel like I just fell all the way back down. Okay, at least we know where the next fight is. and what we'll be fighting. Show something for a second. I haven't seen it all naturally regenerate. Meteorite, upgrade material. Yeah, that's fine. Let's go for next change of area.
They're just down that way, all of them. Grieger's my witness.
Excellent.
Oh, you're such a bitch.
I don't understand. Have I not proven loyal?
It is true my liege values loyalty above all else. But were you not quick to betray your countrymen for the promise of coin?
Elite intelligences.
Siren.
If we can capture her.
You! Weapons on the ground, Imperials!
Let's get this over with then.
Get him, boy!
Three flash zones and attack square to all. To either press or defend the attack. Say it again.
Phoenix of that.
He has an awful lot of power.
Speaking of which, I wonder, does the other icon of fire give blessings, do you think?
You don't believe me.
He knows.
The creator did make of the elements 8 icons to serve as keepers of the one law. Not that I've ever set too much store by holy doctrine, but on that point, it's clear. Fire has always had just the one warden, as of all the rest. A new one can't be born until the previous dies, and even that can take years. The thing is, you don't strike me as a liar. Which leaves but one person who might be able to shed some light on the matter. There in Losswing. As are our Waluda friends, I would imagine. We should hurry before it gets dark.
But what if someone discovers the bodies?
Well, and they'll be sorely disappointed.
Stage replay and arcade mode are now available in Hideaways and Redstone. Enter the virtual battle mode for details of new options. As I open my menu.
Look what the curl dragged in. Coin purse weighing you down. You'll not find a better price than that. You're rubbing me blind, you know. It'd better all be here. Come again. Or don't.
Yes?
What? Taking an interest, are you?
Wonder why such a comely, cultured lady would cast her lot with this rabble? Because she'd got a special arrangement with the rabble rouser. That's why I scratch Sid's back, he scratches mine. Use me an old trading connection to bring whatever him any little bad need, and they pay what I ask.
And to sweeten the deal.
And to sweeten the deal, he's giving me a home here, far from the prying eyes of those who wish me ill. There's no shortage of them, believe you me.
Suppose I'll see you around.
Make it quick. The Sanfornian deal.
Yep, we go to the longsword plus one.
You can thank me later.
And then we go to the longsword plus two.
Yeah, that should do you.
Then we go to the wolfskin slash plus one.
You can thank me later.
And we go to wolfskin slash plus two.
Yeah, that should do you.
And then traveler's bands plus one.
My best work, but it'll do.
We can't sadly go to Traveller's Band plus two, as we'd like meteorite at this current point. There's no point in ever doing a crafting if we can just buy and reinforce, as it uses more resources.
Fine.
I don't want to touch that. And okay, there's a way of upgrading him. We'll find that in a bit. Still only have the Phoenix. These two are two star, five, so five, five, four. That's what I have. Let's see, 180. There we go, that's that one done. So we got so much not available yet. That's Heat Wave, that's So all the Phoenix skills. And save. And say goodbye. Goodbye, everybody. Thanks for watching.